Welcome to this Eurochlor safety video. Today we will show you the best ways to safely load and unload chlor-alkali chemical products. Handling these chemicals can be dangerous if not done correctly. They can cause serious health and safety problems. Before you start loading or unloading, make sure that both the driver and site operator follow this safety checklist. Let's go through each step to stay safe. First, read the safety and health risk information about the chemical you are handling. Know the potential hazards and which precautions to take. Secondly, make sure you are wearing the right personal protective equipment. This includes a helmet, goggles, gloves, suit, and boots. Check the delivery point. Make sure that the area is clear of obstacles. Know where the safety shower is and find the alarm point. Check the connection points. Make sure all hoses and connections are secure and that you are not mixing incompatible products such as hydrochloric acid and bleach. Before opening the valve, do one final check using the four eyes principle. Make sure that the venting system is working and that the bottom valve is closed. Avoid working at height without full protection. Use ladders, safety harnesses, or other full protection equipment to prevent accidents. If any of these six steps is not okay, or if you see any problems, do not open the valve and report it immediately. If all six steps are okay, you can open the valve and start loading or unloading. Thank you for watching this Eurochlor safety video.